YouTube. So this video is just, what are you doing that? Stretching. I lose concentration when I see my dog. I'm deciding what he's doing. I thought my cat was sitting at the blinds, because the blinds were a bit funny, but no. He must have been sitting on them, but he's moved. Don't know, he's always sitting at the window. But anyway, this video is going to be about, because I used to go to college, and I used to do childcare. If I was going to do a third year at college, which I decided not to for, like, because the college has just changed. Like, the first and second year was the best year, but then after that, college just went downhill a bit, and they weren't supporting me for my needs, because, like, my mental health got a bit, well, it's even worse now, because of everything that's happened in my life this year, but, like, I needed, like, extra help, like, one-to-one, and they weren't given what I need. They would say I would have to pay for it, and that's no good. Like, you shouldn't have to pay, you should get it for free. And plus, like, I was getting bullied as well, and, like, my friends weren't that bothered about us at college anyway. They were, like, my old friends and that. Because, like, the friend that I was close to, she left. So, like, no one else was, like, really bothered about this, because I tried it and I didn't like it, but then I decided to come back, but, like, none of them were bothered about it. I was just, like, on my own. So, like, I left just that because I didn't feel really welcome. And there was too many people in the class. Like, there wasn't too many people in the first and second class. Like, first year and the second year, but it was, like, loads of people, so it was, like, hard to concentrate. And the learning support wasn't very helpful. Like, she would tell you to do different things that's not related to what the teacher said. So I just couldn't cope up, plus I couldn't really understand her, because she didn't have a really, like, loud voice. And like, she would, like, you would get on where you went, and she would just keep interfering, and that's no good for me. If I'm doing work, I need to concentrate. I can't have people, like, just talking on and me, yeah. You would need a work placement for that, yeah. But I did do a work placement the first year, because I went back to my old school and did my work placement. So, but, because I left, like, I didn't do the work placement, but I'm going to do it as a volunteer. I still want to do it as a volunteer job. Because, like, I was, like, thinking, well, what can I do in that? And I do want a job in that. But, like, some people were, like, putting us down in that. And, like, my friend Daniel was saying, you will get a job in that. So my mum had said to the person that had organised my work placement if I could still do the job, but it's volunteering. And they said yes. Yeah. So next Monday, I'm going to be volunteering in a school. But I think it's good, because, like, hopefully it'll help with my mental health. Because my mental health's just all over the place because of everything that's happened this year. And I'm just really sick, to be honest with you. All I'm thinking about is, like, death and that. Like, well, not death, but, like, just, like, not wanting to be here and that. It's just hard. Life is hard, like, when you get older, because, like, I've said in loads of videos, like, when I was younger, I used to always say, oh, I want to get older and that. I can't wait to be older and be an adult, but loads of adults used to say, no, you won't, like, it's best when you're a child. I do actually wish I was younger now. Don't know, I just feel like, you know, you've got more friends when you're younger. because like it's school and college and that. I just really wish I could restart my whole life because I've lost a lot of friends as well, and it just sucks. Really does. But you know, just what happens. Like I've even got friends that I used to hang out with when I was younger, but don't really speak to us now. But I am still, I've still got them like on Facebook now, but they don't really speak to us now. Like, it's just horrible. I've never been like quite popular like with like people my age, but like I am with like older people, like adults, like I don't know, like in the 40s or something. Don't know why, like I think people just like, well, my age are just horrible people. Well, you get different people, but like mostly some are just horrible in that. But yeah, that's what happens in life. That's what you're doing. But I've got physio to do and that, so. As well as I want to move out because I didn't like being with parents all the time. I've had my mum off for 3 weeks because my grandma had passed away and that. So I feel like she's just been over the top with all the time, like just constantly there with us. And then she was off, she was at work yesterday, so I was like, oh, get in, get back normal, I have time myself. And then I was going to, before physio, I was going to catch up on my TV and that. But I heard her snoring and I was like, oh, she's here. So I went upstairs and asked why she's off, because she's off because she can't, she's still, I think it's hit her more this week. It's hit her more this week, that, because the funeral was just, when was it, just Friday? Max! Just on Friday, so like, yeah. But, because I this is just strange for me. Like, I don't like watching TV if there's background noises. Like, say if someone's snoring, I wouldn't watch TV. I just don't know why. I just don't like hearing noise. Like, I don't even like people talking when I'm watching TV. Like, sometimes if, like when I was younger, this doesn't happen now, but when I was younger, I used to, if I was watching TV, if my granddad used to come over, my uncle, they would just talk on. I was like, can you not say I'm watching the TV? Like they would try and talk with them, like I'm watching TV, shush. But yeah. But that's it for this video. I was just like really talking about my job and that, so. Yeah, that's it for this video, bye.